Good morning and welcome to Frontline. I'm Simon Corns. On the program today, the airlift of Jews from Ethiopia. How did the Israelis do it? After an accident near Woodbridge, we ask how safe are the new level crossings? And if your home is burgled, what are the chances of getting your property back? It's been revealed that nearly 20,000 black Jews have been smuggled out of the famine areas of Ethiopia.